Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the broadcast Battlefield 1. Balls of steel. I want to start this over. Probably the darkest game I've ever played in my life. Captures the true horrors of war. Superb graphics and sound effects. It has been tailored to suit your every need.
What's up, emoji smiling face with open mouth.
I heard a comment earlier, so whoever said what's up, back at ya. You're not expected to survive. Meaning you're fucked on every level whatsoever. Prepare.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
That's what I have.
came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the tank are overrun! We need to push through! PBI are counting on us!
Counting on us!
Use the MG! Sweep the ground!
MLG.
Keep going, driver!
You make double X fit.
That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Keep your eyes on the prize, bitch!
They're moving in from the trenches!
What?
Use that machine gun! Slow them down! We've got them on the run! Push on!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Charge! law. Forrest Whitaker.
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. And a world beyond the war glimmers. Just
hey,
out of
bro.
Reach. The war is the world. And the world
Lawrence
is
of
the
Arabia.
War. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people.
Michael Caine.
We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable. And the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud.
Some mysterious looking motherfuckers.
These are our stories. Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Ace pilots. Dang, that sucks, dude. You have 17 days to live. After that, you're fucked. Finish.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got?
What have you got? Hey!
Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
You're definitely not the sorriest piece of ass in
but
London.
But you know, I'll be taking
You'll
that plane anyway.
You'll definitely be the sorriest.
Bloody hell! You lost, I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and
You're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard!
Something tells me there's like,
if you ask me to name my biggest fault,
that are missing,
I have to tell
the
you,
dialogue, because these,
I'm just not a very honest person.
Especially in Wuhan.
Welcome aboard. I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
So, hello,
I'm
Wilson.
Rackham. I'm your guy. Blood. Let's get this kite up in the air. You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, 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 baby.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead?
How do I remove this nonsense? Well, like George says, this is how planes fly.
Need to catch
up with it.
Yeah, yeah. So listen, I know this little French place. Maybe we pick up.
Down is up.
Girls.
Up is down.
What are you talking about, girls? This is a test flight.
Right,
you need to follow the route that plane is setting for you.
Okay, you're the boss.
Bristol F2 is a new aircraft design, freshly deployed. Get the finish, you cunt. The invert controls, I mean, if you're not really accustomed to them, they'll be best. Use them as a joystick. That would be more immersive as far as flight control.
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail.
New objective, kill the cunt.
All right, keep this distance.
I'm a nice pilot. Yes. Tell Snoopy I'll be catching up soon. Ah.
Get closer to him!
Oh, yeah.
You need to keep up with him!
He's a king!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas!
You're starting to get
me! No, I wanna get this game.
Get it, brother! Do not hesitate! Pay full price.
Don't let him get away. Let's see what the Bristol will handle like the other plane.
Oh, I play
less
Battlefront.
Means you can make tighter
squadron
turns.
Or whatever it's called, fighter squadron. I know. You don't have to tell me my son. I'm a nice pilot. From British.
Open the throttle and stay on him.
Allegiant. So it is quite deadly, like, I don't understand. I don't believe they really did this. Ace pilot or not. I'm gonna fucking die. These controls are tight. Trying to kill us all, you fucking cunt. wonder if I have one of those filthy Frank hats on. I forgot. Dangerously close to the tug lock. Careful, Philip. You don't want to snuff it early. They are Malacca's lap.
I'm having fun! You having fun yet, Wingnut? It's Wilson!
Oh! Scheiße!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
Wasn't a fancy idea. I had a great idea. How long do I got to do this for? 10 hours? In real life, you have to have certain hours.
Home foul, go to bed.
Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means
Palin,
it can
stay on it, you bastard! No! Fuck! I don't like this shit! Let's end it, boy! No!
You having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson! And pay attention! Eyes forward!
Time, you bastard. Nothing here. Ah. Fire the weapon. You gotta repair the freaking plane too, dude.
Let's
shoot the flying dildos in the sky, brother! No!
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Are you fucking kidding me, mate?
Try using the rockets on them! Get a feel for hitting the ground targets!
Invert control. Damn it! That ain't fancy. More. Right. Jesus, Harold Christ. As I finish the challenge. Very good work, Chop.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
God,
try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Fucking around. Let's finish this. Oh! Ah! Oh, you can see the body flying out. I swear I'll never get the hang of this control shit.
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground target.
But I don't want to. Remember, down is up. Up is up. Don't do
so,
it.
Can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Let me guess. Germans are going to fly out of the horizon.
Germans! What do we do? What do you think? We shoot them down.
How convenient. It's going to be a pain in the arse. Oh, what?
Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous.
Fucking insane.
Looks like there's only one left.
Leave it to Diva. Right. FPS action. FPS.
To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next,
sorry,
we have to
folks,
deal with their anti-aircraft trucks.
Skip?
The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war,
Jesus.
They said.
What a bit.
Safe to say, Wilson is...
anti-aircraft weapon.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous.
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Destroy enemy blimps. Roger that. Nice blimp. I love the word blimp. Watch fool, motherfucker. Nazi muffin. Mama coming. Oh, wrong word. Whoopsie.
Jerry Kai, got our tail.
What nice, man. I think I'm getting the hang of this bit. I love him and figure out that he is good.
Taking position below!
I'm
I see
guy.
Them! them out of action! Quickly!
Fuck. Clyde. Of course.
Guns taking position below!
Why couldn't there be something like Fritz?
Let's put them out of action! Quickly!
Oh. Bishop. Destroy the AA battery.
One behind us!
Not one fucking hit. Cheerio! That is what you Americans call a fail? Load of bollocks.
Taking position below. I see them. Let's put them out of action quickly.
That's
you got it.
What? Fuck.
Taking position below!
I see them!
All right, all right. Let's put them out of action, no, quickly! Shake him off!
Babe, you want to try this? You might be able to beat it.
I just below.
Can't. I just see can't them. Do it.
Let's put them out of action quickly.
Not my cup of cheer. Which weapon? Apparently, the machine gun does better.
Enemy in 6 o'clock. Check him off.
It's not fucking fair.
Taking position below.
I see them.
Let's put them out of action quickly.
Enemy at 6 o'clock, jack them off. Wow. I didn't even know you got down with the jetties like that, Clyde.
AA
you filthy little man,
there.
You.
Pay off when you can and let's take care of them.
They're gone. Unholy fuck was that? I don't understand. I'm ready to give up.
Taking position below.
I see them.
Let's put them out of action quickly.
Dude, that was pretty fucking terrible. I don't know what that was. Did I get hit with AA fire? Drag anybody off.
You got it!
That's it. That's a bummer, man. Bummer.
AA trucks are still down there. Peel off when you can
fuck
and
off.
Let's take care of them.
Fuck you. Leave me dead. Final pass.
Give those gunshots hell!
went out of bounds that time. I don't know.
Shoot those trucks!
Shoot the fuck on! No! This must be the worst fucking gameplay ever. Sorry.
My apologies.
I see them.
Let's put them out of action quickly.
Oh my! I need to remove this goddamn fucking insert. Getting thirsty. Upset.
One behind us.
Another segment I'll be stuck at forever.
Keep those fighters off them!
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in.
This is horseshit. Let's see about changing this. Controls, invert vertical flight.
We've lost the bomber! They have to make it to the fortress or this mission is bust!
I know!
Jerry's got us in his sights!
Hold tight, and don't be melodramatic. Whoa, he's good, isn't he?
Fine.
We need to keep it up.
Oh, dear.
We have anti-air taking positions below. Those trucks will wreak havoc on our bombers.
Yes, I recall.
Clear all those anti-air!
I've become an ace pilot after all.
Next bomber wave coming in!
Very good, chap. How refreshing of an end was that?
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
This would be so terrifying in real life. What am I gonna slice his throat with a bullet?
Was für ein Haufen Scheiße, das habe ich nicht verdient. Jede Nacht warte.
Hallo?
Boy, dug your heart straight out of your chest, bitch. Dressed up as a Nazi and you infiltrated the Nazi.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Oh, you trout. Huh?
Not bad as I did.
Oh. Well, that about does it. Thank you and good night.